the opportunity is to really educate and mobilize the people to occupy the land and make use of this land to be used for their daily needs. That is what. For this, you need the support of other marginalized communities who are also struggling in the same way. It is in this context, we are also getting the support of the tribals, the coastal communities, small and marginal farms, slum dwellers, to support each other's land struggles. And it is how we are moving this land struggle in the present context, Tamil Nadu. I think at the national level also, there is a need for all of us to reflect about occupying the lands and using them for our daily needs, and to also safeguard interest at the safeguard the organic link which existed between nature, and that is what we are pushing.